How to upload and download files using OneDrive with JAWS. I have OneDrive open. I'm going to move to the grid where the files and folders are by using a navigation quick key, X as in X-ray, to move to the checkboxes in front of each file and folder. I'll press X now.
Toggle selection for all items checkbox not checked.
Use this checkbox to select all items in the current view. I'll press spacebar.
Main region, list of folders, files or items grid, toggle selection for all items column header, toggle selection for all items checkbox checked.
That selects everything. I'll press spacebar again, since I want to leave it unchecked, and then I'll press down arrow.
Not checked. Toggle selection for all items checkbox not checked. January 16, 2020, Focus Braille Display Webinar, folder has 5 items, shared, modified 2/19/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan Rowe.
Again.
February 21, 2020, Microsoft Teams and JAWS Webinar, folder has 2 items, shared, modified 2/20/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan Rowe.
I hear some good information about the items in the list, including the file or folder name, number of items, etc. I'm going to press down arrow to move to the folder for the OneDrive webinar we're presenting, and then I'll press enter to open it.
OneDrive and JAWS webinar, folder has 7 items, shared, modified 2/26/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan Rowe. Folder has 7 items, shared, modified 2/26/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan checkbox checked. Main region, list of folders, files or items grid, Microsoft OneDrive webinar outline revc.docs, docs file, shared, modified 3/3/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan, 13.6 kilobytes row.
As you press up or down arrow to move through the list of files or folders in OneDrive, the default is for the current item to be selected. In other words, the checkbox for each item is checked and follows along with focus as you press up or down arrow.
Microsoft OneDrive webinar outline revd.docs, docs file, shared, modified 3/3/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan, 13.5 kilobytes row.
Currently, we are only told if an item is selected and not when it is deselected. For example, now that focus is in the webinar folder with several files, the current file is selected. I'll press spacebar to unselect this file now. Nothing was spoken. However, the check mark has been cleared. I'll press spacebar again.
Selected.
This is an important concept when it comes to uploading or downloading files. When a file or a folder is selected, the toolbar button near the top of the screen just below the search edit box changes to a download link. When the file or folder is unchecked or not selected, the download link changes to an upload link. Focus is on the 4th revision of the outline for our webinar. Since the file is selected or checked, the toolbar button above is set for download. You can press Shift-F10 to open a context menu instead of trying to find the button. I'll do that now.
Shift-F10, menu, open submenu, 1 of 13.
I'll press down arrow to find download in the menu, followed by enter.
Preview, share, 3 of 13. Copy link, 4 of 13. Manage access, 5 of 13. Download, 6 of 13. List of folders, files or items table, column 1, row 5, leaving menus, main region, list of folders, files or items grid, Microsoft OneDrive webinar outline revd.docs, docs file, shared, modified 3/3/2020, edited by Rachel Buchanan, 13.5 kilobytes row, download complete colon Microsoft OneDrive webinar outline revd.docs, press shift plus F6 to cycle to the downloads bar area.
The help message spoken told me to press Shift F6 to move to the downloads bar area. It's much faster to press just F6 alone to move forward to the downloads bar area. Pressing F6 or Shift F6 moves focus forward or backward to different areas of the current browser window. Of course, by default, downloads on my computer go to the downloads folder, which is typically where I go to access them. But you may access the files you download using either method. Uploading a file is very similar. To upload a file, first make sure focus is in a folder where you want the file to reside. Then, make sure that no files are currently selected. I'll press spacebar to unselect the current item. Again, nothing is spoken. Next, I'll press Shift-Tab several times to move up to the toolbar and find the Upload button. It does not appear in the context menu, and pressing Shift F10 to open a context menu will once again select the current item, which changes the upload link to a download link. So don't press Shift F10 here. Press Shift Tab instead.
Toggle selection for all items column header. Toggle selection for all items checkbox not checked. Navigation region. Files button. Menu. Command bar. Use left and right arrow keys to navigate between menu items. Menu. New submenu. 1 of 6. Create a new folder or document in this location.
The new submenu allows you to create a new folder or document in this location. Once focus is on the commands bar, use the left or right arrow to find upload.
Upload submenu. 2 of 6. Upload files from your computer to this location.
Press spacebar to open a menu with two choices, files or folder.
Files. 1 of 2.
Make your selection, and then use the resulting dialog box to navigate to and select the files or folder you want to upload.
Folder. 2 of 2. Files. 1 of 2.
I'll press spacebar on files.
Leaving menus. Open dialog. File name colon edit combo. Alt plus N.
For now, I'll press escape to dismiss this dialog box.
Menu. Command bar. Use left and right arrow keys to navigate between menu items. Menu. Upload submenu. 2 of 6. Upload files from your computer to this location.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.